A handful of Iraq and Afghanistan veterans greet drivers at the intersection of Routes 30 and 94 in Cross Keys, Adams County. They're asking for donations from passing drivers in support of the PA Hero Walk. It's a two-week trek across Pennsylvania, including much of the mid-state. They're raising money for the Wounded Warrior Project, which aids military members injured in combat.
There's a section of this state that is just unreal when it comes to patriotism, and that's probably between Lancaster and Gettysburg, where the outpouring of support and just the response. And when you've got these injured service members with us, and they really feel like heroes when they come to an area like this and see people stop and thank them for their service, and it's incredible. It's a great feeling for them.
Veteran Michael Barbo suffers from post-traumatic stress disorder and traumatic brain injury from an insurgent attack while on a mission in Iraq. He says making the 320-mile walk is helping him heal.
It's been, helping me feel more normal, and it's nice to feel like you're a part of something again.
The walk from Philadelphia to Westmoreland County aims to raise $100,000. It wraps up on Saturday. Craig Lane, WITF News, Cross Keys.